Hi, I really love seafood, and it's not just me. I have another friend who equally loves seafood. And in my kitchen today, he and me together are going to cook up a storm. But I really don't know where he is.
Are you waiting for me?
Yes, I was actually waiting for you.
For what?
Where is the fish?
Ta-da!
Pomfret, yay.
Okay.
You do one thing. You make it, and I'll show you how to make it.
I think you've got some ingredients for green masala.
Yeah, actually, since morning, I've been craving to eat something in green masala.
Okay.
So, had you got prawns, I would have made kolambi hirva masala.
Had you got crabs,
I would have made kekda hirva masala. Now, since you've got...
Now, we can make bharlela paplet, yeah?
Yes, that's a good idea.
I love it.
Yeah, so I also love it. First of all, Sanjeev, do you know how do you check if the pomfret is fresh or not?
Yes, definitely.
So tell me.
See, first you have to press on the fish whether it's stiff. It's stiff enough, so it's fresh enough.
Very good.
You can also check for the eye. If it is dull, as in coming out, popping out, it's not fresh at all.
So the eye looks quite fresh, huh?
Yes. So first I'll just trim the edges.
Actually, this is such a boring job. I would rather make the fisherwoman clean it for me. But Sanjeev, you know, he's a guy not very smart at times. Sometimes he just does these mad things where he'll get the fish uncleaned. So, actually, how this entire thing got conceptualized, I must tell you all. Sanjeev is a fish lover, I always knew. But one day, I happened to go to his Instagram page and I saw this big, full basket full of prawns. And the next day when I met him, I asked him, bhai, itne prawns kya kiya? Kha liya, he said. I said, in one day you finished? He's like, yeah, because I have a big family. And all of us sat together and ate prawns. And it all started there. So we've got this lovely, nice, fresh pomfret. And we're going to make this lovely, 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 spicy green masala. How better can it get? So this masala that we'll make today will be stuffed into the pomfret and we'll nicely fry it and we'll sit and eat it together. Now you do one thing. Take this fish to the sink.
Okay.
Wash it nicely.
काम वाली बाई बना दिया यार
बाई नहीं बुआ ओके बेटा
गो बाय
सो व्हाइल संचित इज क्लीनिंग द फिश आई विल मेक दिस नाइस स्पाइसी ग्रीन मसाला आई हैव नाइस कोकोनट हियर फ्रेश कोकोनट एंड लाइक आई सेड पीपल फ्रॉम महाराष्ट्र बिलीव अ लॉट इन कोकोनट एंड कोकोनट इज यूज्ड इन मोस्ट ऑफ द ग्रेवीज चटनीज एंड यस ऑफ कोर्स टुडेज रेसिपी आल्सो कॉल्स इन फॉर दिस फ्रेश कोकोनट So, I have some fresh coconut and I'm going to put some nice green chillies. Sanjeev doesn't know I'm going to put lots of it. He's going to have a fiery bum tomorrow morning. So, nice green chillies here. Make it nice and spicy. If you don't like green chillies, don't put it, but you will not enjoy it. So, please put green chillies. You get the lighter ones, put that. That's less spicy. So, lots of green chillies and maybe a little bit of garlic. Yeah, just a little bit of garlic. And maybe some ginger. So after adding the ginger, let's add in some fresh coriander. Now this is Bharlela Paplet, which is green masala, so coriander is a must. And lots of it, and maybe a little bit of mint. Mint is something that you can avoid if you don't like pudina. You can easily avoid it. So I like to mix all of it together. Avoid adding water because this chutney becomes too watery. So in case of water, what you can do is you can add in some nice khatta lemon juice. Where is Sanjeev? Why is he taking so long? इतना time थोड़ी ना लगता है मच्छी साफ करने को.
अच्छे से धो रहा था.
Yeah, good boy. एक काम करो.
Okay.
You know what? This fish is nice and clean.
Mm-hmm.
Now you take some lemon juice
mm-hmm.
and some salt and nicely rub it in inside, outside. Everywhere. Good boy. Now you need to put a little bit of oil in this.
Not yet, but how much time are you taking?
Everything which is nice and tasty takes its own sweet time, okay?
Just like me.
Hurry makes worry. Theek hai?
Okay.
So, iske liye, whenever we do nice, good, tasty things, make sure you give it enough. What did you do?
Nothing.
Aisa aisa kuch kiya na?
I was just
Machhi
cleaning
nahi
my
milegi.
Hands.
I'm going to eat both the fish today.
Oil is also hot.
Okay, so Sanjeev.
Yes.
The chutney is ready.
Yeah. You need a bowl for that, right?
I need a bowl.
This is enough?
Yeah, keep it there. Wow. Smells yummy.
It's spicy.
Yeah, yes, it is. It is very, very spicy. You are going to remember me tomorrow.
Oh yeah, that's
yeah.
Good.
You are doing everything. You put this as well. Nicely inside.
Okay.
Lots of it.
Okay.
On top of it, lots of it. You can also use your hands, okay? Spoon will not give you that satisfaction feeling. After we've put this, isko rice flour mein you need to coat because this masala doesn't have any binding as such. So here goes the rice flour. Make sure your pan is absolutely hot. Ekdam garam, tel. So this oil is sufficient for us to fry two fish. I've added more oil because this fish is big. If you're going to make small, small pieces, then I think thoda kam tel bhi chal jayega. The kitchen is smelling of this lovely green masala. And when the pomfret is fresh, it gives you this lovely feeling of happiness. Now we need to just...
flip it, right?
Yeah, so... you, wow, look at this. Masta bharlela paplet. And with this, you can just put some lovely onion rings. So you know what happens? You eat with the eyes first. So
I've already eaten with my eyes. Now I want to eat it with my mouth. Come on.
Now we will cut the nimbu. Mm. Just tuck it in here. And what? There's maybe little bit of pudina. You can take your plate. And let's just go and eat. Cheers.
Cheers, guys.